What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to set up face tracking for Roblox on your mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, ensure you meet the age requirement of 13 years or older, as indicated in the date of birth section within your Roblox settings. Make sure your email address is verified on your Roblox account. This is crucial for accessing certain features on Roblox. Begin by launching the Roblox application on your mobile device. Once opened, locate and tap on the three dots icon situated in the lower right corner of your screen to access this menu. Scroll down through the menu options until you find the settings option and tap on it to access your Roblox account settings. Inside the settings, navigate to the privacy section. Scroll down through the privacy settings until you come across the section labeled Camera Input. Here, you'll find an option that reads Use Camera to Animate Your Avatar with Your Movement. Toggle this option on to enable face tracking for Roblox experiences that support face tracking. Now that face tracking is enabled, it's time to test it out. Head back to the main menu and launch any face tracking supported experience on Roblox. You should now see your avatar mimicking your facial expressions and movements in real time. You might be required to allow Roblox access to your camera if it's not enabled yet. Remember, this feature may consume more battery life, so it's a good practice to keep your device charged. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.